This is the sound of a Tier 4 engine idling. It's also the sound of fuel costs rising, engine hours increasing, vehicle maintenance costs multiplying. And that's the sound of downtime. Excessive truck idling causes downtime, impacting your efficiency, productivity, and bottom line.
With all the new emission systems on the trucks, idle time is very hard on these engines, on the Tier 4 engines, and we're just, you know, any way we can cut that idle time back, that's what we're looking for.
When your truck is down, you're down. You're letting your customers down. Your profits are down. And that's a problem. You need a solution.
Once we got it and we used it, I don't want to go any other way.
And that solution is EnPak by Miller, an integrated power system that allows you to work with the truck turned off.
Get there, shut it off, start the EnPak, and we can run the rest of the day with it without even having to worry about the engine to get you back home.
EnPak has been relied on for years by mobile service mechanics and their fleet managers. But the same benefits can apply to any application that utilizes the truck engine for power, like bucket and utility trucks, and even trucks with specialized equipment.
It is definitely got a place in the utility business in getting away from separate components. It is taking the place of three separate units on our trucks. Each truck had a PTO-driven air compressor, a PTO-driven hydraulic pump, and battery-powered inverter. So now the EnPak has taken all three of those in one unit. It's more compact, just a lot simpler setup.
EnPak powers them all with your truck turned off, eliminating the need for a PTO and greatly reducing the idle hours on your truck.
The savings in the service and the fuel mileage is going to be tremendous in idle time.
Reducing idle time lowers fuel costs, saves on vehicle maintenance costs, reduces downtime, and extends chassis life.
Our average chassis life is probably 7 to 8 years. I'm hoping to increase that, and I'm hoping EnPak will be a part of that to 10 to 12 years.
EnPak is powerful enough to run equipment like cranes, boom lifts, jackhammers, pneumatic and hydraulic pumps, and impact wrenches, plus many more tools you need to get your job done.
I think we've got a little more oomph on all our stuff, and especially our pumping system. Our old pumping system was just slow. We pump our hose down probably, I'm going to say, at least three times as quick as we do with the old pumping system.
No matter the application, if you want to reduce your truck idle time and downtime and increase efficiency, productivity, and your bottom line, turn off your truck. Turn on your EnPak.
Our old truck, that's like going from a log wagon to a Cadillac. So, I mean, we've really enjoyed the trucks.